So no surprise here, I'm doing my normal morning shake and coffee, but I want to do my prep. So I have 4 containers of the frozen veggies and fruits, and 4 containers of the powders. Lunchtime, I have gluten-free bagels topped with some organic jelly and eggs, sauteed mushrooms and spinach, and then some brown rice, black beans mixed with some salt, pepper, and garlic.